moved up, she'd have carte blanche to rip a driver.
This has turned into...
It was another William Flynn design. I remember that being some of the thickest rough I'd ever seen, where you get in it and you almost have to...
All the way back to that very back hole location.
Here's another look at Saso's shot from that bunker that Paige described.
Extremely elevated tee, placed 25 yards down.
What a
play, as this hole's playing downwind right now.